Hello students, today we are going to start new chapter Determiners of English Grammar Class 8. What are determiners? Definition: Determiner is a word or phrase used before a noun to clarify or limit the meaning of a noun or noun phrase. When you want to give limit or you want to clarify your noun, then you use determiners before every noun. For example, the car. In this noun, car, I use the because I am talking about a particular car. Which is used or which have been used. So, the is definite article. Next is my umbrella. Here, umbrella is our noun, and to clarify or to give meaning to this noun, I use my. Basically, it is a pronoun, but we use it as determiner. It is my umbrella. Here, basically, determiners are classified into four types, kinds of determiners. First, article. They are definite and indefinite articles. Second is demonstrative determiners. Third, possessives determiner. And fourth is quantifiers. They are countable or uncountable. So first, we will take articles. Articles are two types, definite article and indefinite article. So first, in articles, what is definite article? Definite article, it points out some particular person or thing. It points out some particular person or thing. When you want to point out any particular noun, you will use definite article. And in English grammar, there is only one definite article, and that is the. The is used to identify or to point out some particular noun or things. Here are some use of the. In which places you will use the as definite article? First, before particular noun. When you are talking about any particular noun, you will use the. Like in the previous example, the car or the house. When you are talking about something particular, you want to point out that particular noun or you want to clarify its meaning, then you will use article the. And second case, before noun, which represents a whole class. When you are talking about a whole class or that particular thing as a class, so you will use the. When you are talking about trees, so you are talking about trees all over the world or in everywhere, in as a whole class. So, the lion or the tree. So, here you are talking about as a class. In next case, before superlative. In superlative degrees, you are using the before that superlative adjective. For example, she is the best student. So here, before this noun, we use the. This is superlative degree. And before this, we use the. In next case, before unique nouns of their times. When we are talking about things or nouns which are one of their time, you use the before them, like the earth, the sun, or the moon. Next category, before second or green books or newspapers or magazines, you use the before those nouns. For example, the Gita or the Times of India.
This word is started with a vowel, but
one. It is like one. We will pronounce it as one. So it is consonant. So a a article is used. Another and this article is used before vowel sound words. Before vowel sound words. So this is important. Vowel sound words. You know vowels a, e, I, o, u. Sound starts with these vowels. Can use an before that word. For example, an umbrella or an ox. But again, here same as above. Here are some exceptions. They look or they start with a vowel, but they sound like consonant. So we will not use an before them. For example, Europe, Union, or Union and Europe. They start with vowel, but they sound like consonant. So instead of an, we will use a union or a European country or Europe. So these are our indefinite articles. Again, one point which is important: indefinite articles can be used for singular words, singular form of nouns. When your words are singular, then you can use a or an. If it is boys, it cannot be a. So for singular, for singular nouns. But this condition is not applicable for definite articles. Definite articles you can use for singular or plural nouns.